Well, we need a plan to dodge all. So we both need to have our different ways to dodge each attack. So, for the first attack, we have the same. Now for the second attack, fly up. And for the third attack, punch back. And then for those, die. What's yours?
Try not to do that.
No, why? For everything.
Then you're in a cheap shot, DDD, in the belly. Then you're going to cheap shot from below. Then you're going to fly. Then you're going to hide and do a quick cheap shot, then hide again. You're flying the corner during the DD NATO. Coming for another cheap shot while he's dizzy, then we're gonna hide behind the Meta Knight, and then we're fly around, just go crazy trying to kill people. That's my plan. I'm not gonna try to be a hero and go for extra shots that could get me squished. Because when you get squished by DDD, it takes like a huge amount of your health.
Yeah,
because he's so big.
When you actually get hit by the attack, it doesn't do that much damage, but when they actually hit you, like when you actually come into contact with them, now that deals a lot of damage. So I cannot get cheap shots here. I bet we could dodge that attack normally, but we'd get more damage when we jump. For the second phase yet?
Yeah, I know. It's crazy.
I think it's blast, rubble. So that's all we got. So it's blast, rubble, blast. For the second phase, that's all we got so far for that. I do like that this was a pattern.
safe spot.
Yep. It's the best safe spot.
Post enable cheap shot.
And now I.
Thank you.
versus men, Men Knight versus DD, possessing different vessels.
Okay.
So we I both act as DD and you both act as Men Knight. Got it?
Okay. Alright, the book gets of ourselves.
Let's
pack our bodies.
Yeah, they stole our bodies. What do we do?
We gotta stop them.
But
if we die in these vessels, we can't get back in our original bodies.
If we die.
Above you.
So, got back our vessels, but we're defeated. So what's the point?
That's true.
Thank you. Beat Carby. We'll try it.